Flags were flown at half staff today in honor of former Juneau County Circuit Court Judge John Roemer. Judge Roemer was 68 when he was killed in his New Lisbon home by a man who Roemer had sentenced to prison more than 15 years ago. Authorities called the killing a targeted attack by a suspect who also had other government officials as targets.